我哋係Urban Sketches Hong Kong 啊。咁而家咧，我同埋幾個 Urban Sketches 咧，就 sneak up 咗一座咧 vacant building 啊。咁呢度就上到嚟啦，好似去咗another world 咁樣樣，好特別。咁你見到啲建築物上邊咧，有overgrown 咗好多嘅植物啦，開曬花嘅，好靚嘅。 咁而周圍就係石結尾一帶嘅城市景觀啦。咁咧，阿 Guillaume 咧好興奮啊，唔知佢去做咩嚟㗎，去影相。Let's see what he's doing. Do you have anything to say?
It is amazing.
It is amazing.
The jungle behind the building.
What is behind it?
It's like the jungle.
Oh yes. You see, we have a very big tree growing on one of the facades of this old building. It's definitely worth sketching. 今日咧，我哋成班畫友咧就嚟到呢個巴域街。呢度有幾排呢啲嘅冇人住嘅雕空咗嘅舊唐樓，我哋嚟到個天台上去畫畫啦。咁畫嘅過程即係有啲感想啦。 即係見到啲唐樓啦，好殘舊，但係其實咧好特別，同埋每個單位咧，如果 keep 得好好啦，係一啲好舒服嘅居住環境。每一個單位咧，佢哋其實都有騎樓嘅，而且係好開揚添嘅。咁但係我可惜啦，就雕空咗，同埋好快就應該會俾人拆啦。咁同埋其中一個特別之處就係呢一度呢一排嘅唐樓咧，全部嗰個天，全部咧佢哋都係有一個煙通嘅喎。係同咧每一層嘅廚房咧係連接嘅。咁但係而家睇到啦，好舊嘅樓，咁佢哋嗰啲煙通啊，同埋啲外牆咧都生滿曬一啲嘅榕樹啦。咁其實成個景象好特別。